It's a great opportunity to see a whole bunch of cultural events for free, for especially people who don't have the money to spend on it. So it should be every day, I mean, every all year round for Jerusalem citizens to come and see the cultural events. Just like walking in the street or having a glass of water, you should have culture.
I think that Jerusalem needs culture, and this performance and these activities brings the other spirit to the inhabitants of Jerusalem. I think it's very neat, especially in this time.
First of all, it's Jerusalem. This is our home city, and this is actually our home audience. So it's very warm, it's very cozy, and it's very nice. The energy you can see in the performance was very warm and together.
I think it's great to see to expose the youngers to the culture of theater that everybody thinks is dying. It's very welcome.
I think it's wonderful that they would put on a free show. Some modern culture, modern dance, it's a wonderful thing.
The power that have the theater can be open to the people of all Jerusalem. So it's wonderful.
I think it's good that we do these kind of shows for the community. Just especially in a time like now, where there's a lot of difficulty in the country, that the people can come together in the capital and relax and have some good spirits, you know.
אני רוצה להודות לקרן ירושלים ברשותה של רות חשין על הבכורה הנפלאה הזו כאן. יהיו ברוכים ובהצלחה.